My name is Tommy Goodwin, my candidate number is 6911, and I have been tasked by Cadbury's for rebranding one of their existing products, this being the Cadbury's 12 bar. The aim of the advertisement is to rebrand a product that already exists in with two different advertisements that we've been tasked with. That I have been tasked with creating. So the ideas will be around stress. So the print advertisement will be of a student doing some work and they're stressing about it. Then they have their Cadbury bar, and then when doing so, work in which they're doing becomes easier and they become less stressful. The radio advertisement, same narrative, however, will be done differently due to it being radio and not having any visual, it being primarily using audio. So the key message for the advertisements is helping out during stressful times, because Cadbury's 12 bar is meant to help out taking your mind off stressful moments and helping with that. So the unique selling points of the advertisements is the appeal which we'll have to younger audiences, because the advertisements are going to be relating to them due to them primarily being about students doing their work. Stressful lives. So the main target audience for the advertisements is the younger audience who are currently at school doing in the middle of doing their stressful work, and what is the best appeal to them. And the mediums that will be used for the advertisements is one will be a print advertisement, which will either be used in areas, say, like bus stops or locations like that, and the other will be radio. So, the print advertisement will be of a student who's working, and then they will have their Cadbury's bar, and this will be using a mid shot of the student whilst they're having their Cadbury's and doing their work, and in the background there will be different objects which will be used in order to connote that it is in school, in order to better appeal to younger audiences. And with the radio advert, it's the same narrative and message, so it's going to be much the same, but instead of using these fancy shots, since radio is audio based, it will be instead audio, dialogue, and character speaking. Mediums used, it's print and radio. So, and with the campaign schedule, the radio advertisements will be placed on channels that are popular for school students, which they find more interesting and will be more likely to listen to. And with the print advertisements, they're going to be placed around the school areas in order to best get the attention of school students. This will be done during the middle of the year in order to best interest them, because that's when usually the stressful work starts to build, or when they start getting the stressful work. There are several areas that